Now here the question is, length of chord of parabola y square equals 4ax, whose equation is y minus root 2x plus 4 root 2a equals 0. So we have this parabola, and then we have chord of this parabola, which is y minus root 2x plus 4 root 2a equals 0. And we need to find length of this chord. Suppose this is a and this is b. So we know that any point on this parabola, we can write it as at square twice at. So we'll find those points on this line which are of the form at square 280. So we'll just put this value in the equation. So we'll get 280 minus root 2 at square and plus 4 root 2 a equals 0. So we'll cancel this a, and we'll also cancel this root 2. So we can add this equation as root 2 t minus t square plus 4 equals to 0, or t square minus root 2 t minus 4 equals to 0. So we can write it as t square minus 2 root 2 t and plus root 2 t minus 4 equals to 0. So we'll get this as t plus root 2 and then t minus 2 root 2 comma 0. So value of t is either minus root 2 or value of t is 2 root 2. So now we have t1 and t2. So we know that length of chord is a mod of t2 minus t1 under root of t1 plus t2 whole square and then plus 4. So this length will be a. What's t2 minus t1? So it will be 3 root 2 and then under root of t1 plus t2 whole square. So t1 plus t2 whole square is root 2 square. So there'll be 2 and then plus 4. So this length will be a into 3 root 2 and then this is root 6. So this length will be 6a into root 3. And that's your option number 4.